Okay, I'm setting up my wing just on the side of Esk Pike, that's top of Esk Pike. I'm gonna fly down into Eskdale. First plan of the day, when the wind was coming from further north, was to fly down to Angleton, hop over to Great Gable, fly into Wasdale, and then head back up, probably Styrhead, Angleton, Springton, Angle, and then back into Langdale. But the wind's just come around a bit, so I'm gonna go into Eskdale, probably head up Little Narrow Cove to get on top of Scafell Pike, and then see what's going on from there, I think. I think it's meant to come around a bit more southerly. So, I'm still going to be looking to fly back into Langdale from Harrison, or possibly off Bowfell. It would have been very cool to fly past Central Buttress, but I don't think the glide on my little 14 is going to get me anywhere near that. So, probably going to end up down Little Narrow Cove, bottom of Little Narrow Cove, somewhere around there, I think. But it'll still be good to have a bit of a link up day. Thank you. Well, that was pretty nice. So now, up Little Narrow Cove, and if the wind's got some southerly in it, I might even be able to get off Scafell and come down quite close to Esk Buttress, but we'll see what it's doing when we get up there. From the bottom of Esk, from down here again, I could probably pretty easily get up Bowfell, maybe even walk up those waterfalls that I don't think I've been up before. But then the wind might change and change it all again. So, whatever the plan is now, probably different later. Now I'm on top of Scafell Pike, which is mega busy, obviously. The wind's still coming quite westerly, so I'm sort of like, really, I'm pointing down to Warsdale Head. So that looks like I'm not getting back into into Eskdale. The other option is, though, like with this, if I can just get off on an awkward angle, would be to fly down Piers Gill, which would be a really cool thing to be able to do, I think. So, yeah, and then that would have me walking back up the side of Gable, Styhead, Sprinkling, Angleton, and then trying to find my way into Langdale from probably Bowfell. I'll get the wing out and see if it looks like it wants to point in a favourable direction and go from there. Oh, now it's coming south. And everything's fucking snagged up in rocks. Don't think I've really got enough space to forward launch here with the amount of rocks about. So just need to wait for a bit of wind. Or I'm gonna end up walking somewhere I can forward launch. Nothing. Thank you.
Yeah.